Sam and Owen. Mark, GC, 220. What? Oh my God. Look at the turret, that's crazy. That is crazy. It's creepy. Look like you would see people wearing that in the Purge movie or something. That's creepy too. I've never seen that one. Uh-oh. Thank you, Clark. Thank you, 11. I see the cheer there. Thank you. Appreciate that. I see how long the chat lasts. I heard him over next door drinking, so I was like, yeah, he got that damn shield, so I was like, he gonna outlast me. Mm-hmm. Hello, everyone. At least my aim was on point. I think I hit him both times. God damn, look at everybody. Fuck, I'm too late, man. I'm too late. Ah, fuck. Might as well be dead. Got everything, huh? Guns better than nothing. Whoa! Man, this motherfucker. It's that motherfucker's a Terminator coming after me. It's a savage. Oh my god. Fuck you. Let's get it, bitch. I couldn't zero in on him. I know. I don't know if it was like the same guy. You know what I mean? Like, I feel like that was a different guy. Like, he came from top of the mountain or something. I don't know. Yeah, I thought it was a different guy, yeah. That'll probably never happen again. Come on, man. There we go. Thank you. feel like someone was here, left all the crappy guns. I know that. Maybe not. Some shit up there, baby. Practice some building here. Okay, so, alright guys, how do you edit? No, that's not what I want to do. Woo! No. Let's do it again. So wait a minute. How do I make a door? How do I make a door? How do I make a door? That's what I'm trying to figure out. R2. Oh, okay. And got you. Got you. Okay. Okay. Gotcha. See, I wanted to make it easier for him. I wanted him to just walk in. That's what I wanted. I wanted him to just walk in. Okay. Powerful right here. Right. Yeah, I think it is. Well, no, wait a minute. Pump shotgun is 85. That's 77, but I don't need that. But I could use that. What assault rifle? Wait for somebody else in here, shit, you know what I mean? I debated. No, I didn't win a game yet. I didn't win a game yet. But I'm waiting. I'm waiting for these motherfuckers now. Someone else is bound to run through here again. What's that clip you posted? 11? Yeah, I already know, Roberto. That's your first warning with giving tips. After that, you're gone. Shoot first, ask questions later. Oh well. Might as well get moving, I guess. Oh, maybe. I don't know. I have a minute, don't I? It's not moving. It's not moving yet. Although, that could be a long run. Yeah, it could be a long run. Let's get the fuck out of here. Funny if somebody was waiting for me. Ch-ch-pow! What the fuck? That looks like trouble. Shit. Dude was waiting for me. I'd have been got. I got him close range, man. Shit. Damn. Damn. Get the fuck out of here, man. The hell? What did I place right there, y'all? What did I place? Damn it, man. Thank you. could have swore he was in here. Yes, the chat is stuck, y'all. The chat is stuck. Chat is stuck. That's him building. Fuck, I wish I had a sniper. All right. That's a long run. You know what? I didn't even think about it. I need to get me a fucking, I don't even know if I'm gonna make it. Told you. Damn, fucking asshole. Fucking shit, man. Almost made it. Almost made it. Almost made it. All right, y'all, let me get going. I would play longer, but I need to get to bed. But I'll be on tomorrow. I'll play longer then, promise, all right? I'll see y'all. Everybody have a good night. Thank you for being on. Thank you for all the tips and bits and all that good stuff. 10 million subscribers. Woo!
I don't know what it is, but you have got it.
I rode into town on an ass. Yo mama's ass.
What's the matter, Brian? Have you fallen and can't get up?
Turns out still using that joke is a felony.
Guess I better not drop the soap.
That one's the death penalty added.
As a result, I've rediscovered an old hobby I used to love as a kid. Ventriloquism. And I wanted to invite you guys to the opening of my new show at the Quahog Playhouse.
Quagmire, we'd be delighted to attend. Wouldn't miss it.
Gosh, thanks, Peter. That means a lot. Okay, see you there.
Damn it! Why did I even open the door? Ah! Getting excited. Now I gotta go to this thing. Ah, bite me! Laughing already, just thinking about it. Only one way to get out of this.
I'm so glad Quagmire's back on his feet again.
God, this is gonna be torture. Break a leg.
Quagmire, no!
Oh, God, Peter's here. I so don't want to talk to him.
Hey, buddy, we gotta catch up.
Dad! What is it? What's going on? I heard a noise. Is somebody downstairs?
Oh, God, Meg, you startled me. I'm sorry.
What the hell's your problem, you dumbass?
Oh! Oh, yes! Yes! Oh, hang on a second.
This is like the sheep one.
He does seem sharper. Heck, the old Chris couldn't even figure out the self-checkout at the supermarket.
Please place the item in the bagging area. Please remove the item from the bagging area. Please take a plastic bag from the bagging area. Please put the bag over your head and tighten. I told you I could make him do it.
That's hardcore, man. You're hardcore.
Hey, Peter, who are these guys?
Hey,
this
Peter.
Is just a looping gif of Brian reacting to a very mild burn.
Huh, sounds kind of pointless.
Oh, you mean like your feet?
Peter, did you have fun with Brian?
No, Lois, he was a wet blanket. And I'm starting to think you might be right. Brian's getting old. He's not the dog he used to be, and I'll have to get used to it. Just like I got used to my acrylic nails.
type like that, too.
Scanyon, Weinstock, and Reisman. Hey, LaRonda. Now, I got four people on hold, but I can't talk. Come on. Do meth.
Well, I guess I can understand that. You know, I'm addicted to nasal spray.
I smell everything. I'm invincible.
Looks like a pig.
I'm probably going to be a little down until I use the spray again.
That's okay, Peter. Now come along. I've got quite the day planned for us.
She's beautiful.
Yeah, she is.
She's trying to seduce him or something.
It's not yours. Yours.
Brian Griffin, 0. Tyrone Magnus, 8. That's right. Griffin actually came to my gaming stream the other day. Let's make sure y'all show him some love over here and tell him Tyrone Magnus sent you. That was crazy, though. The one with the kid and the candy thing and the dude trying to pick him up in the van. I had that happen to me. I was, I'll never forget, I was walking up from the park near the Delaware River in my area. Dude pulled up and he was like, and I'd seen him before several times, and he was like, hey, you want to ride back home? And I was like, nah, I'm okay. He's like, you sure? I'm like, yeah. Thought it was rather strange, you know. You never know with these guys with the vans, you know. So Brian, I have to do a little bit better, sir. Be back tomorrow for another compilation. See if you can make me laugh. Post comments down below. Let me know what happened to you, though. Did you lose? Timestamp where you lost. If you made it like me, say so. 10 million subscribers! Woo!